Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the next match? Yeah. Let me introduce to you at this time, Mrs. The Void. Just that much. Sure, you hate me a little bit more than that. Let's hear you. I love it. And I'm here in Darwin today for one reason, and for one reason only. Now, for this rumble later today, I'm here to introduce myself to you and to show you that there is nobody back there that is capable of defeating me. I am the best there is here. And I am going to win that rumble. And there ain't anybody who can stop me. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up to the West Lankadol! What do you want?
No. You don't do the talking, Marauder, we know that.
How are we doing, everybody? Hey! The Void, big man. Big Dolloper! Big Dolloper!
What does that even mean?
Shut up, Sweet Cheeks! Sweet Cheeks! Sweet Cheeks!
Sweet Cheeks! Sweet Cheeks! Sweet Cheeks!
Do you know what? Upon a time that might have upset me, but I've come to love my Sweet Cheeks. Thank you very much.
That's phenomenal. Right, there's a reason we're out here, okay? So we'll cut straight to the point. Okay, so we are also in the rumble later today.
Come on then.
What are you laughing at? I don't understand what the joke was there.
Big Dolloper, sure.
So, you're talking about being this monster and there's nobody back there that can take you on.
No.
So we took that as a challenge. Woo! So right here, right now, how about the Lankadors, the Marathon Man, Captain B, and the fantastic Housewives favourite, Marauder, take on The Void in a tornado handicap match. And whoever takes the pinfall comes out number one in the rumble.
How about Nicky Dolloper?
Big Dolloper.
Alright, alright, because there's no way that I take this pinfall, but even if I do, I am the pinnacle of stamina. I am the peak of physical fitness. So even if, I mean it ain't happening, but even if I was to take the pin, just means that I get longer in there with the rest of them to show them all what I'm all about. So you're on! Get it!
That guy's phenomenal.
Yep.
Give it up for the Lost Like the Bears!